several 6-7 dancers. We miss you very much, but we wanted to make sure you had your choreography, which I know you know, but it's just nice to have a few notes so when you're at home you can review your lessons. The first thing that happens in choreography for our level 6-7s is our dance for the Capella. We'll go over our tap and jazz later. But we skip on the stage, stretching our feet very carefully with our partners. Then once we get to our destination, our hands go on our hips and we bow. We continue with our hands on our hips all the way around to our places and wait for some drama action to happen. If you listen, the music's going on right now, and that's Dr. Capella's tune. All right, so then everybody's back in their two lines and we go to either side of the stage. When it's your time to come out and do your dance, in just a moment we're going to review those steps and we'll use our music.
Dance.